Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the call vibration pattern on Android phones. The method to change this might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change vibration pattern in Android, open the main settings page and look for the option called Sounds and Vibration or similar. In here, look for an option called Vibration Pattern and tap on it. You can now change it to one of the others and it should preview it every time you change it. Back one page in the settings, you can also change the notification vibration pattern as well as the vibration intensity. And so that is how to change the call vibration pattern on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.